Hey everybody, this is MC Hero here, and this is my first playthrough of Sekiro Shadows Die Twice.
In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by perpetual conflict. The fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains, to the land of Ashima. Staged a bloody coup and wrested control of the land.
What's the matter, Stray? Nothing left to lose? Well, would you look at that? Fascinating. Will you join me, starving wolf?
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly, and indeed, went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, wolf. You must never forget the shinobi code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Ishin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
Thank you. That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing. That doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward. Unworthy of our concern.
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Loyal Wolf, I see you are wounded. I have something that may help. It is a special gourd of medicinal waters. Use it to heal your wounds.
My lord.
Now then, were you gravely injured? Afterward?
After what?
Do you not remember that night?
I do not.
No. We'll talk about it later. Right now, we must escape Ashina Castle.
As you say.
There's a secret passage beneath the moat bridge that will take us out of the castle. Lord Ishin told me about it once. I ask you to find that secret passage. Once you find it, signal me with a reed whistle. You know, like you used to long ago. I will join you as soon as I hear it. There's a secret path. Find this when you find.
That secret passage at the bottom of the moat, under the bridge, we just got orders to guard it.
Security's getting tight. War will be upon us very soon.
Wolf, you found it. Now let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the castle? I suppose the first thing we should do is cross the Ashina border. Or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think?
Whatever you desire.
Whatever I desire? That's the wolf I know.
My lord.
Oh, nothing. I was just reminiscing. Onward, then.
Divine heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro.
this to me.
So the noble shinobi stands in our way. You face
an Ichiro.
Is that all a shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.
So, you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate, just yet. What do you call yourself? Your eyes, the eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like a true shinobi. I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
Why am I here?
All I did was drag you here. Didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you get eaten by a pack of wild dogs.
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner in Ashina Castle. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you, I'm sure you appreciate the value it has.
My left arm. What did you do to me?
That is what I call the shinobi prosthetic. A fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving Buddha, though. You can have it.
Shinobi prosthetic?
It is no mere replacement for your lost arm. Come to me if you find any shinobi tools.
Shinobi tools? I see. For this device.
You catch on quick. If you bring me shinobi tools, then... Oh, now.
What did you mean when you said the...
I don't know much of dragon's heritage. There in that blood...
So the divine...
Someone that might be that the strange thing. Your other peculiar... There's one in the... Two strangers. You two might get a...
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me. However, I must fulfill my master's order. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these if you find any.
All right.
I'd like to...
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then, that more perhaps?
Are you done?
Yes, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Your name?
Won't tell me.
But you do have the look of a shinobi. Sir, please heed my hump face me in battle.
That swordsmanship, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill.
What are you?
Some call it undying.
Others, I can't die, so how about you?
Seems you have
a say. Might come in handy.
A warm body that can...
Well?
Very well.
Right then, they say.
Come back whenever...
If you have tech... Thank you.
found one.
A shinobi tool?
Yes.
I said before that your prosthetic arm was a fang. But by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, thick shields, break them into splinters, fitting more devices if there's someone that needs, that's all there is.
Mm.
The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there, don't do anything funny with it.
Thank you.
Take my blood and live again.
Yes.
No. Could it be? Sir, my name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. But I ask a favor. She's my mother. Her mind is failing.
Oh, is that you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master? To say? Does your stomach hurt or something? Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
I must paint
Lord
Lydium.
There,
I see. There's no. This was their fate.
Ah, I know you. Yeah, you're that good Sir Shinobi, sir. Huh?
Well, I haven't seen you since.
Well, since that night.
Looks like you made it out safely, good sir. That's your relief. Good sir!
I haven't seen you.
What night? No.
I see. Listen, you and I?
I was a thief.
But those days,
only problem is
being broke.
So, good sir,
would you?
I'll stock something useful just—
And as a little bonus—
What do you think?
Here's some coin. Now talk.
Yes.
That night.
So my gang broke into the Hirata estate.
Now, as you're aware, the Hirata family is part of the Ashina.
But it just so happens we broke in during—
And it was a prime opera.
That theirs. You? Well, that's all I know.
I see.
Yeah.
Are you still looking for something?
Listen. Good sir.
For a price, I might be able to tell—
For a price, of course.
I'll buy some information.
Thank you very much.
Since you're— I'll give you some information.
If you could.
Now, I've seen this tube. A tube with—
Huh? When we broke into the Hirata estate. That's
That's the...
A fire shooting? We'll keep that in mind.
Albrook, look forward to...
That big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured just before the war begins.
Nah, if the worst happens, only choice is to use the Jedi's fear fire.
Proclamations. What a...
Yeah.
death is not your fate. Just yet.
What's wrong?
Dragon rot. The stagnation overflows and spreads, a disease that leads eventually to death.
What are you talking about?
You don't need to worry about me. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma about the rest. Ask Emma about the rest. Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories